Many people are interested in Elon Musk's crypto holdings, which is why we decided to examine the cryptocurrencies Elon Musk holds and why. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Let's head into it. Elon Musk has been praised for his brilliance. He's also been dubbed a modern-day Tony Stark. Few would argue that he's a gifted entrepreneur at this point. However, his antics, particularly his performances on the social media platform Twitter, have contributed to some of his notoriety. Musk sent out a series of tweets on April Fool's Day in 2018, joking that Tesla had gone bankrupt. While some analysts and investors have found Musk's internet celebrity to be uninspiring, others have praised him for his willingness to engage with the public on a public platform. Musk is also the founder of several companies that have distributed their respective industries: PayPal Holdings Incorporated, SpaceX, DeepMind, Tesla Incorporated, and The Boring Company are among Musk's best investments. Musk is the CEO and co-founder of Tesla, as well as SpaceX's CEO and lead designer. His crypto holdings. Musk says he pumps but doesn't dump at a press conference. Elon Musk describes himself as a supporter of Bitcoin and said Tesla would like to resume accepting Bitcoin payments soon. During a panel discussion on how to use Bitcoin as a tool for economic empowerment, Elon Musk also revealed his cryptocurrency holdings. The Crypto Council for Innovation hosted the event in order to raise awareness about this popular digital currency. Bitcoin bulls like Cathie Wood of ARK Invest and Jack Dorsey of Square are among the speakers. So, what cryptocurrencies does Elon Musk own? The only thing that surprises me about the billionaire's crypto holdings is that he doesn't have any more. According to Elon Musk, these are the only three significant coins he owns: Bitcoin, Ethereum, and Dogecoin. Musk stated that he owns more Bitcoin than anything else, and that SpaceX and Tesla are also Bitcoin owners. "The Bitcoin I own is much more valuable than Ethereum or Doge," he explained. The cryptocurrency supporter also stated that he is in it for the long haul. "I might pump, but I don't dump," the billionaire, whose tweets have been known to cause havoc in the cryptocurrency market, said with a smile. He too couldn't pass up the opportunity to express his thoughts on Doge. "Musk likes Dogecoin, and it doesn't take itself too seriously." According to Musk, the most ironic and entertaining outcome would be that the cryptocurrency that was created as a joke to mock cryptocurrencies ends up being the leading cryptocurrency. Musk continued. Musk's complicated relationship with Bitcoin. Musk is clearly optimistic about Bitcoin's long-term prospects. His off-the-cuff tweets and support for Dogecoin, on the other hand, have frequently alienated him among others in the industry. Due to Musk's frequent tweets, Dogecoin has grown from a joke to one of the top 10 cryptocurrencies by market capitalization. Here's a rundown of some of the most significant Musk Bitcoin moments this year. Tesla announced on February 8 that it had purchased $1.5 billion in Bitcoin and that it would accept Bitcoin payments. This news fueled a meteoric rise in cryptocurrency prices in the months that followed. March 24, Musk announced that Bitcoin can now be used to purchase Tesla. According to CoinMarketCap, Bitcoin reaches an all-time high of $64,863.10 on April 14. Musk tweets on May 12 that Tesla will halt Bitcoin payments due to environmental concerns. This was one of the several factors that contributed to the collapse of Bitcoin and the rest of the cryptocurrency market. May 16, Bitcoin prices plummet on reports that Elon Musk is planning to sell all of his Bitcoin holdings. This misunderstanding stemmed from a tweet in which one user stated that they wouldn't blame Musk if he sold all of his Bitcoin. Indeed, Musk replied. The next day, May 17, Musk reassured investors that Tesla would not sell its coins. Several cryptocurrency exchanges crashed the following week, unable to cope with the high volume of trade as investors rushed to cash out and others attempted to buy the dip. Musk's environmental concerns. Musk's environmental concerns are well-founded, especially given Tesla's commitment to renewable energy. Bitcoin consumes as much energy as a country like Sweden each year, according to DigiEconomist's Energy Consumption Index. Many investors were irritated by the abrupt U-turn. It's not like Bitcoin's carbon footprint is anything new, and now, almost 6 months later, Musk appears to be ready to change course once more. He says he's still concerned about environmental issues, but Bitcoin appears to be moving towards renewable energy. Tesla will accept Bitcoin payments again if he can confirm that Bitcoin is powered by at least 50% renewable energy. What do you think about Elon Musk? Let us know in the comment section. This brings us to the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed it. Hit like if you did, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so that you don't miss any of our videos in the future. Also, watch the two videos that are on your screen because I'm sure you'll love them. With that, I'll see you in the next video.